That's not a legal move.
It is a European variation. Arocco.
It's interesting, but not exactly fair when you play by different rules than your opponent.
You may think differently when you are Sultan. Shall I take it back?
Suleiman, I know it has been hard on you watching your father and me quarrel over Bayezid's throne.
Grandfather has chosen you, and his word is canon. What is there to argue about?
Your father and I were close once, but his cruelty and ambition have made...
I have heard the rumors, Uncle.
Well, I have a meeting with the Vizier soon. Shall we continue another time?
Whenever you like. Ezio.
Tarek has been selling guns to a local miser, Manuel Paleologos.
Paleologos? That is a sad sound. The last Byzantine emperor was Constantine Paleologos. If his heir is arming a militia of some kind, this conflict will escalate.
Tarek knows where the rifles are headed. If I find him first, I can follow the weapons straight to the Byzantines.
He will be with his Janissaries in their barracks. So if you want to get close, you will have to be one yourself.
Not a problem.
Güzel. Get the information you need. Then kill him.
Are you sure? You told me Tarek and your father were close friends, Suleiman.
This is true, but such naked treason against my grandfather deserves death.
Intesi.
Very cunning. Took a certain amount of skill to
be on guard.
Have you crept into this hole, old rat? You know you want.
Not just a big, scary, vicious creature. We are moving.
Bomb of some kind. Crafty. On your toes. No telling what else he may have in store for us.
Oh, my God. You die!